Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
I bring you greetings from Godfrey Christian Center. We come to let you know that God is a good God. He is a wonderful God. He is a healer. There is no sickness that God cannot heal. In as much as you're lying on this sick bed, I want to assure you that God, in His infinite power and mercy, is going to come mightily this period, this minute, to heal you in the name of Jesus. No matter what you're passing through, just hold on to the word of God. God is going to heal you. There is no sickness that God cannot heal. God healed the blind Bartimaeus that was blind from birth. He healed one other man that was at the age of 40 that was blind at birth. He healed so many diseases, so many sicknesses, so many leprous people. He healed them. I want to assure you that God is going to heal you. In as much as you're here, you're going to receive your healing immediately in the name of Jesus. I want to play one video to you now for you to know that this God is a healer. There is nothing that He cannot do.
Then Jesus waka enter Mount Holy. John chapter 9. When Jesus the waka pass, He come see one man way blind from the time where his mama born him. Now he his disciples ask him,
Tisha, now which person sin when make this man blind since the time his mama born him? Now the man or now his papa and mama?
Jesus answered them, not be the man or his papa and mama sin, but he blind since them born him. Because God will use this one, show him power with waiting go happen to him. I must do the work for the person who sent me before day go dark. Because night they come, when nobody go fit walk. As far as I dey inside this world, now me be the light for the world. After he talk finish, he speak for ground, come take the sansai where he speak put, take rub the blind man eye. Then he tell him, make you go wash your face inside the pond, where them they call Siloam. This made me say, so the blind man come go wash his face as Jesus tell him. As he they come back, he come begin see. Then the neighbors and other people, when they see him, they beg before, come they ask, say, this not be the man where they sit down, they beg for money. Some people answer,
Naimo.
Others talk,